tell me about the ship's power plant.
Our ship's power plant, we have four LM2500 General Electric gas turbine engines, 25,000 horsepower apiece for a total of 100,000 shaft horsepower on the ship at full power.
Monitoring is remote. They're not down here all day.
No, they're not down here all day. We do have a system on board that allows us to remotely monitor our equipment. However, we do like to have, we have roving watches that rove around and visually and personally verify that everything's operating, double check the computer system.
Shaft alley.
Shaft alley, where both shafts run through the ship and actually exit out the end of the ship before they hit the propellers. So yeah, this is, again, this is the starboard shaft. This is the one we're using for propulsion right now, so it's spinning. Right here we have our stern tube seal. So this is where the shaft actually exits the hull of the ship. Watertight, but in case it fails, we have a backup system where it inflates basically a big balloon almost that helps create another seal so that we don't actually get any water into the space.
This is forward VCHT or vacuum collection and holding tank, and this is where all the crew's waste goes. This is where all the everything you flush goes. It's another necessary part of what we do.
Then what do you do with it?
Well, if it's processed in these tanks, it gets pumped over the side for an open water. If we're transiting into shore, we hold it on board and we'll pump it off to the pier.
Gross.
It's part of life.